second, and we are the Shino Palace once again, and everything is happening right now. Every 14, we are forgetting, and you know, as usual, we'll be training you tonight with a lot of artists in the house, and nothing is nothing. And like I told you last year, we have an artist, like I told you before, we are back again. I don't forget today, this time, the two birds, yeah, yeah, once again. What is happening? Tell us about what is going to happen this summer.
Let me smart, you know. I'm going to talk, man. You know, I appreciate, you know, all the true love you show me through the years. And let's just live together in one love. And by the grace of Almighty Lord, amen. Amen. I go the waka, they go many places. They see things, you know. More just feel free. As you see me soon, see me as your brother. You know, all my guys, man, no shake, you know. I go sharpen. And in fact, I didn't feel like a bastard just at the talk now, I said. You know, but anyhow, let's just carry go and, you know, let's blend it all. No shaking, one love, respect.
Young talented artist has gone far and wide, and you know, we are trying to introduce to you here.
I don't
To be honest with you, like every artist, you know, has his dream. They have something that they think about that they want to happen. For me, I wanted to have fans, no doubt. I wanted people to feel my music, no doubt. But man, I was not prepared for it. It took me unaware. It was like, I was going there and it's like crazy. People are, I don't know. You know, but I thank God it's like that, you know, and I just knew that many of my fans are peace loving people, the people that don't want to cause no trouble, you know. So I just took it like that, and so to be honest, I was taking unawares. I didn't expect it to come like that so soon, so fast. And I didn't think people were going to react to my music like that. I wanted people to react to my music, no doubt. You know, but I didn't think they were going to be at that level.
One love, for this time, I know I don't go to this. I'm a flexor. So, nothing happened.
Yeah.
is more like a spiritual thing for me. It's more, you know, on a spiritual level for me. You know, when I'm on stage, is like a different. I believe that's the way it is for every other artist. You know, when I'm on stage, it's a different thing altogether. And like I said, it's a spiritual thing for me. And you know, apart from dancers, you know, every other person, I'm like, I always like to relate with the crowd. I always like, you know, it's a wonderful. I enjoy being on stage. I always like to connect with the audience and, you know, make them feel more on the spiritual side than anything else. It's crazy, but that's the way it is, man.
Nobody knows the plan. None of them. Yeah. He's the team that has.